एवरीवन, वेलकम टू अवर चैप्टर। अवर चैप्टर नेम इज द लिविंग वर्ल्ड। ओके, लास्ट पोर्शन इन लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस टैक्सोनॉमिक हायरार्की। हियर आई एम कंटिन्यूइंग द पोर्शन टैक्सोनॉमिक हायरार्की। हु प्रपोज्ड टैक्सोनॉमी एंड व्हाट इज टैक्सोनॉमी? टैक्सोनॉमी इज द साइंस ऑफ नेमिंग एंड क्लासिफाइंग ऑर्गेनिज्म, दैट इज नोन एज टैक्सोनॉमी। टैक्सा मीन्स अरेंजमेंट एंड नॉर्म्स मीन्स लो। एंड द फ्रेंच बॉटनिस्ट डी कैंडल प्रपोज्ड द थियरी ऑफ प्लांट क्लासिफिकेशन, दैट मीन्स ही प्रपोज्ड टैक्सोनॉमी। ओके, दैट वी डिस्कस्ड इन द लास्ट क्लासेस। देन द टैक्सोनॉमिक हायरार्कीज आर स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम स्पीशीज, जीनस, फैमिली, ऑर्डर, क्लास, फाइलम, then in case of plant kingdom, in case of plant that is division. Okay, and the largest one is kingdom. So the taxons are arranging in the ascending order. Then species are the fundamental taxonomical units of biological classification. Species are also the unit of evolution, groups of organism that evolve in a unified way. Okay, so species is a group or class of animals and plants having certain common and permanent characters that clearly distinguish it from the other groups of species. There are populations in which gene flow occur under natural conditions. That means the species have the ability to reproduce and then reproduction makes a viable offspring. So that is about species. Next is genus. Okay, genus comprises a group of species that are closely related. For example, I told you that the Panthera leo and Panthera tigris both are belongs into the same genus Panthera. Panthera tigris means tiger and Panthera leo means it is lion. Next, we are discussing about family. Okay, the third one is family. Genera or genes are the genus are grouped into families, which are the major groups of generally similar organism. Among animals, the family Felidae includes cat-like animals. Okay, so cat-like animals means domestic cat, tiger, cheetah and snow leopard. Okay, all these are included in the same family, Felidae. Understood? Cat-like animals like domestic cat, tiger, cheetah, snow leopard, all these are included in the family, Felidae. And in the case of plants, among plants, the families are characterized on basis of both vegetative and reproductive features. Vegetative features means the morphological features like that. And the reproductive features, the plants are familized. Okay, so three different genera, Solanum, Nicotina, Atropa. Solanum, Nicotina, Atropa. So these three are the different genera, but these three different genera are included in the same family, Solanaceae. Clear it? Three different genera is Solanum, Nicotiana, Atropa, but they are placed in the same family, Solanaceae. Clear? Family names always end in letters AE. Clear that is? So Solanaceae, the spelling is Solanaceae. I'm telling you that read your textbook very carefully. Okay, so you can see all this in your textbook. Okay, so family names always end in the letters AE, but not are printed in any special way. So the family Solanaceae include. Solanaceae ennu parna family ilana nammal parayunna nammude potato, brinjal, nammal parayunna alle adokku ulpedunna family ennu parayunnathu edanu nammude Solanaceae ennu parna family ilana. അതുപോലെ ഫെലിഡെ എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞ ഫാമിലിയിലാണ് നമ്മൾ പറയുന്ന കാറ്റ് ആയാലും അതുപോലെ തന്നെ ടൈഗർ ഉൾപ്പെടുന്നതും ഇതിലാണ്, ഫെലിഡെ എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞ ഫാമിലി. ക്ലിയർ ഇറ്റ് ഈസ്? The next taxon that we are discussing here, that is order. Okay, so first is species, then genus, then family, then we are discussing order. It is an assemblage of related families. Okay, families are grouped into orders whose individuals may vary in many ways. Okay, so such order, example for the order, carnivorous animals. Okay, carnivora, which includes families like felidae means family of cat. Okay, and canidae means family of dog. Clear it is? Carnivora order consists or contain or includes families like felidae and canidae. Felidae means family of cat. Canidae means family of dog. So the carnivorous animals are belongs into the order Carnivora. Clear? Same as the family Solanaceae is placed in the order Polymonials. Okay, Solanaceae family is placed in the order Polymonials. Okay, the order begins with capital and usually ends in A. I give you one example. I show you the example. The order always starts with capital letter and ends in A. Then, but not always, it is not always easy to tell what is an order. Okay, mammalia also ends in A. Carnivora also ends in A. Okay, so not be confused with all the terms that were ends with A is an order. Okay, after order, next we are discussing. After order, what was next? Next is class. Class is a major assemblage of related orders. For example, among animals, the class Mammalia. Okay, we are included in the class Mammalia. The class Mammalia includes orders like Chiroptera. Chiroptera means bats, vavvali. Okay, then Proboscidea group that includes elephants and primates means man, monkey, ape like that. Okay, so human, elephant, bats are included in the same class Mammalia. Why they are known as Mammalia? Because of the presence of mammary gland. Mammary gland help the organism to feed their young one. Okay, so presence of the mammary glands makes this man, monkey, ape, whale, dolphin, bats and elephants all come into the same class Mammalia. Okay, and in case of plants, dicotyledone means the plant seed are dicots. You know the difference between dicots and monocots. Monocot means only one seed. Okay, dicot means the two seed, that is known as two cotyledons. Okay, monocot having only one cotyledon and dicot having two cotyledons. So dicotyledone class involves that order that contains the order Roseales, the Sapindales, Ranales, etc. Clear it is. The next one is phylum. Phylum we are telling in the concept of animal kingdom and division we are telling in the concept of plant kingdom. Classes are grouped into phyla. For example, the classes Insecta, Crustacea that are grouped into the phylum Arthropoda. I think on 9th standard you studied all the invertebrate phylum that you studied in the 9th standard. Okay, so the Insecta, Crustacea are included in the phylum Arthropoda. So each phylum and division having their own characters. Okay, on based on the characters, the organisms are grouped into different phyla. The first phylum in animal kingdom, the first phylum is Porifera. Porifera is the primitive organism. Okay, and the last invertebrate and the phylum is last invertebrate and phylum, that is last one is Echinodermata. Okay, so they are having some more features than the Porifera group. Then division also, plant division comprises the classes Dicotyledonae and the Monocotyledonae. And the next highest or the taxon that is kingdom. The animals belonging to various phyla are assigned to animal kingdom, and the plants belonging to different divisions are classified under the kingdom, plant kingdom. Clear it is. So this is about taxonomic hierarchy. Who proposed taxonomic hierarchy? Linnaeus. Carl Linnaeus proposed taxonomic hierarchy. So species is the base. Okay, from the species, joined to form genus, then genus to form family, family to form in taxonomic hierarchy. Species joined to form genus, genus to form family, family to form order, and order to class, and class to phylum in animal kingdom, and division in plant. Then the last one is kingdom. Okay, the highest taxon that is kingdom, and the lowest taxon that is species. Clear it is. Next we are discussing. Here I give you one example. Your textbook having other examples. Textbook having the examples of man, housefly, mango, and wheat. Okay, so these four, the taxonomical hierarchy of these four you must study. Here I gave one another example. Species Panthera pardus. Not tigris, Panthera pardus. Okay. Genus Panthera, family Felidae, order Carnivora, class Mammalia, phylum Chordata, and the kingdom that is animal kingdom. Clear it is. This is picture the scene in your textbook. Here the common name given, that is man. Biological name, the scientific name of man is Homo sapiens. Okay, so sapien is our species name and Homo is our genus name. Clear. Housefly, Musca domestica. So Musca, that is the genus name, and domestica, that is the species name. Mango, Mangifera indica. Clear. Wheat, Triticum aestivum. Okay, so man included in the family Hominidae, order Primata, class Mammalia, phylum Chordata. Okay, and housefly, family Musidae, order Diptera, class Insecta, phylum Arthropoda. For mango, family Anacardaceae, order Sapindales, class Dicotyledonae, then the phylum Angiospermae. For the wheat, the family Poaceae, order Poales, class Monocotyledonae, the phylum it is a plant group, so division, that is Angiospermae. Okay, so you have to study the four example very clearly. I will ask question from this portion. Okay, so this is about taxonomical hierarchy. Hope all you can get what is taxonomical hierarchy, what are different taxon.